This is Die Sporting Network.
I do apologize, I had some technical difficulties. Right now, the Maryland Lady Tigers are up 4-0 in 17U action against the Lady Cubs. Well, that swings the other way. Spin move and a travel. Dash of three, no good. Grabbed up there by Tiffany. Swings inside, spin out. Cubs trying to get on the board. And Duke. Down about his first names. 4-2 affair. Times and to no avail. Increase the lead for the Tigers.
Just now.
Second shot in there. Two game, Cubs. Taylor trying to drive, and she almost lost the handle, but a foul is called. Shooting stars, 1-on-1. 13U action. That was long distance. That's a foul. Two shots here coming up there. Deloy again back at the line. First shot. Did not go. Try to give you some bonus coverage. That one just started right behind us. So we're getting some bonus action coming down the alley. Switching courts here. Start up in a little bit. Second. Tent did not go. The offensive rebound does. Back at the line. She has lived on the line. Don't throw free throws that time. Did not go. That's a drive. That one tipped and missed. Fresh shot clock again. That one there was in that one, and that one did not go. So the Tigers get it back. 10-09, County Line. Brings it up. Inside. Nice ball movement. Did not go. Lost the handle, and the Tigers get it back. Get a steal. Another chance. Rihanna, she threw it up. Didn't go. Whew. And that's a turnover. Tigers get it right back. Substitution and for the Cubs. Tigers and his Cubs. People always wondered what and who win. That's a three. Front end miss. Long one back to the Cubs. And then in the court. Drive, swings it back. Inside, swings it over again. That's a three. That one didn't go. Offensive rebound does. Chelsea puts it back in. And it's a three-point game, 7-4. And that's a foul. So the foul's about even in that sense. Thank you. swings, travel. Tamara traveled for the Cubs. And the Tigers will bring it up. Right now, both teams' offense a little cold. Free throw line's been the difference so far. Tiller for the Tigers. Nice. And the finish there goes to Gabby. 9-4 games. And the foul is gone. The legs at the bottom. Now it's called in. This is what we feel like. That's a three. Hit! Bucket there. Tamara got it in. That cuts the lead now to three. That's inside. The finish. No good, but that's a foul. Two shots coming up. Time out. At the line. Going over to the reception. Well, thank you, Corso, always joining us here on the Dice Right Network. Check us out on the Twitter and Instagram at Dice Running Net, on our official Facebook page, Dice Running Network. And as always, you can always check us out right here on the Mothership. You too. On the Dice Running Network. Go. Another chance does. One dropped in there. And number two, Jonah. Floater, got it. Wow, the Cubs are cooking. 3-point lead for the Tigers now. Jumper, tipped and missed. Ball stays with the Tigers. First shot rattles home. It back. Lost it. And the Tigers get it back out of the tunnel. Door, no good. Another chance, didn't go. Back the other way now. first shot in there.
Lady.
In the house. Second shot in there. 18. 14 to 8, excuse me. Drive. Shooting two. Taylor was hoping to drop those in for us, shooting an and one. Did not. But two shots on the left coming up. Front and miss. Second shot in there. Both shots drop through. 14-9 game. Been a good one so far. Wide open three in a corner over. To three. Oh, rattles out. Cache and the Tigers. Movement there by Tall. She turned it over. One on one. Jump ball there. And it goes to the Tigers. Nice defense. 1:40 left here in the half. Lost it. Fast break. Side left, didn't go. Bat it back. Now, foul on the floor. Foul on the floor there. Ain't no trying to get that out one, but she inbound the ball out instead. 56.1 left. Inside, off the glass, and count it in one more. Nice there, nice bucket. Tina, coming to the line to shoot the and one, try to cut the lead to four. Josh, we cut down to four here. Two-shot foul, 47.9, and that one didn't go. Both teams over the foul limit. Inside of Sandwich on defense, able to get it out. Back over, that's a wide open three. That one in it, tipped and missed. Got it back, under the leg. Will be a jump ball call now. And the Cubs keep it with 23.8 left and a half. Two-point game as they're going to the half. That's no good. That's the end of the half. And at halftime, in this 17U matchup, we got ourselves a two-point game here. And the Tigers. Second half, coming at you here on the Dice Line Network. Second state. Game back in progress here. 5-point lead for the Tigers. 22-17.
Come on, defense!
Drive two. One out. Almost lost it. Back the other way. Point game. Got it. 1-point game. We're down to 1-point advantage here. And tied that one. Didn't go. Offensive rebound. Still didn't go. Got it. And one. Bucket there. Tiffany. Yeah, we apologize for some technical difficulties. Switching hardware after this one. Happening to it. And one goes. Tigers flow. And what's the control of this one in the first half? Swing it. That's a three. Tipped and missed. Swings it back. The jumper. That one tipped and missed. 11 minutes left in this one. Here we got it. Backing it inside. Off the glass and it spins. Almost out. Spinned out there. Timeout by Coach Ron Long. 18 here. 10:46 left to Cubs, though. Are down by 4. 25 to 21. Back to game action. Two-point game. Heard that before. Cache. Bring it back. They go inside now. And a foul. The other way. So the Cubs get it back. They can tie. They can leave with a three. Get it back in. The 9:46 left in this one. 28-25. We got it. And a foul. 13 foul against the Tigers. Bonus Chemicals will be taking some bonus action. That carrying the basketball, the Tigers get it back. 9 minutes left, a three-point game. We got a good one on our hands here. Yeah, the CCBC Catonsville Gymnasium. Game two of our coverage today on the Dive 20 Network. Okay. A little bit of leap. Team Durant, 60U action coming your way on court three. Switch over there. We're going to come back. That's a foul. We're going to come back at you on court one and finish it up. For both sides. Got it. Five. Oh, lost out of bounds. Again. 8:20 left. 30-25. Back to game action. Inside now. Shooting two. With the Cubs there. Tigers got a point down the court. So they're up by 7, 32-25. First shot. Second shot goes. So the Cubs hit the game within 6 minutes, 32-26. Dump pass. Got it in there. It was a high outlet, but the finish goes still. 34-26. No good. And didn't go back. Goes aside. That was hard off the glass there. But yeah. Foul on the deck. First shot, no good. Lead still at 8 for shooting Tigers.
1,000 what?
Second shot didn't go. And the ball back to the Cubs. Drive inside. That's two shots coming up. Shot foul coming up here. First shot. Oh, increase the lead and will not. Off the knee. Wow. The Tigers caught a break there. Jada will inbound for them. 6-10 counting left. Swings, wide open three. Missed it off the side, offensive rebound. Tigers get it back. Inside, on the deck. Jump ball is called. Ball's going back to the cup. Team, the ball. Tigers get it back. On the clock here, 5 minutes left in it. Real close, real close. Turnover. Cubs get it back. There's been a back and forth pick of Maru. Call. 35-26. Inside, Mr. Howe, the glass. Foul is called on the deck. And the Tigers get it back. Swings it. That's a three. Hits it. Oh, biggest lead for the Stars. As they pick the ball up there by 12. That increases more now. Three ball. Front end. Side miss, Anthony. A little pick and pop, and run. Lane opened up there in the two. Goes home. 3:13 left. 40-26 in. And one shot. Did not go. Gets it now. All the way to the basket. And the ball back to the Tigers. Another unforced error there by Cubs. Goes long in the cup, take time. We take time as well, 2:28 left, 40-26 game as the Tigers trying to pull away and get their second win this weekend. Free throw line, first attempt goes there. For the Tigers, 2:25 left. Thank you. All alone. You know it's 2 points. Leading for three. 18 was pulled two matchup. Cubs out on one. They want to drop their one to that fight. Tigers just offensively efficient. That rolls in, that hook shot. That was nice. 1:50 left, 44-28. Drive inside, did not go off the glass, and the ball's going back to the Cubs. They're going to play for 2-8. 2-8 right in the standing. Travel that pass. Ball back again to the Tigers. 91 seconds left. Got that in. And a foul. Two more shots coming up here. Second shot. Back up.
Bye.
Oh, Bannett. Tigers in a foul. They say prolonging this one. One 12 left. Substitutions coming in. First shot, front end miss. Seven left, Cubs. Ball going back to the Cubs. 1 minute left. Hook shot, no good. But we're down to seconds, 48 seconds, be precise. Sandwich, inside, ball game. Off the glass. Cubs will drop the 0-2. There's a move to 2-0 here in pool two action. Fought hard in this one. No doubt about it. As that one goes in. So that should do it. 47-30 as this one got out of hand late, but it was a good one. It was a good one throughout. Most of the second half. That will do it. That's it. 47-30 is your final. As the Tigers move to 2-0. Cubs will drop their 1-2 and pull 2 play. And we say so long to you here on the Dive Sporting Network. We're switching over to Court 3. Team Durant, Elevate Elite. Maybe a little bonus action as well on Court 2. Never know. We'll see you shortly here on the Dive Sporting Network. Stick and stay right here.
This is Dive Sporting Network.